What up, everybody? It's your boy SGFL, and we back with another video, man. And I'm gonna get right here into it. We're gonna do some different stuff, man. I think from here on out, man, there's so many dope songs out there, man, and some of them just ain't got music videos to them. And I know I'd like to get people visual with stuff opposed to just looking at a static image and me, but there's so many songs out there, man, that don't, and I just want to vibe out with them with y'all, you feel me? So I think moving on forward, man, I'm just gonna pick songs, you feel me, that I rock with. And hopefully y'all, you know what I'm saying, reciprocate as well too. And if, like I said, if you can comment below, if you whatever songs you're on, it can be YouTube, worldstarbreak.com, whatever. Feel me? Content, baby, content. But today, we're going to react to my girl, Jhene Aiko. She dropped her album, alright? Chilombo, something like that. Maybe I'm pronouncing it right or wrong. I don't know. I heard it like a few times. And listen to it all the way through though. Fah. She got a song that we're going to listen to today. It's featuring her. It's called BS. All right. Super dope. Other songs on the album, man. Just ignorant. They drop videos soon. We most definitely going to take a look and listen to. She got a song called Pray For You. Super chill song. Vibe out. You know what I'm saying? You can send to somebody you jig with. That leads into a song from John Legend. You feel me? Things like Lightning and Thunder. Man. Hey. Ignorant. You feel me? Ignorant. Everybody know the whole song. You know what I'm saying? Featuring Future Miguel. You know, Pussy Fairy. Hey, Shorty's ignorant. Big Sean, don't mess that up, man. For real. Shorty's a vibe. You feel me? I've been a fan of Jhene Aiko. I'm listed Sailed Away, Sold Out. Whatever her other two. I mean, I rock with them, man. You feel me? They in the playlist. I jig with her. All right. So today, we're going to take a listen to this BS song from her featuring her. Of course, I already heard it, but I want to hear it with y'all. You feel me? You know, we're going to do this together. But as always, man, like, share, comment, subscribe, support the kid. You feel me? Tell a friend, it means a lot. We almost at 400. I think we're like 5-6 people away from 400. 400 subs, you dig? So we're going to keep pushing forward. But as always, man, because y'all know, I just do not like to waste y'all time. Let's get right here into it. Jhene Aiko, BS, featuring her. God, she's beautiful.
Yeah.
Came out with a flex on him. Stopped it on you.
I'm dealing with you.
Listen to her album, Chilombo.
Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back. It seemed like I get so much and don't get nothing back. I really thought it was love, but you're so fucking whack. Always get caught up in love, but I am done with that. I can't get caught up in love, so now I'm, yeah. Flexing on my exes and my Model X. Pretty little skinny, little bitty body Model X. Some of y'all ain't never had no real bitch and it shows. I keep it 100 from my head down to my toes. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the move. Touchdown in my hometown, got nothing to lose.
Hey man, Shorty's dope, man.
I am in control now, I need you to go now. I can fix my own crown. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. Done fucking with you, don't know how to love me. Done dealing with you, so I'm back, yeah. Bitch.
See you with your ex, I see you still about your old ways. Might just see him for the weekend, you say that's a cold play. I be feeling triggered, I don't know how to let it go.
They match so easy.
Really, you ain't chilling, I know I'm too emotional. Putting me through it, he's the only thing that's been getting me through it. He be coming through with it, and I hope you cool with it. I just met your roommate, put him on my to-do. Back up on some new shit, everything in between. I'm out here, I'm getting stupid. I'm done being exclusive. And you know the truth is that these niggas is useless. I'm back
up on my
bullshit,
back up on the scene. Out here acting foolish like I'm 17. I just bought a new whip, don't need gasoline. I just seen your new bitch, it boosts my self-esteem. Back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene. Done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me. I'm fucking with you, don't know how to lie. shoes on back. Yeah, bitch, flex on my ex in my Model X. Flex on my ex in my Model X. Flex on my, flex on my.
Man, I know.
Flex on my.
I'ma wait till the end.
Back up on my bullshit.
Tell me this ain't hard, man. From the beat to the melodic tone. Yeah. That's Jhene Aiko, BS featuring her. Now, man, now you can tell already, this is going to be some chicks in whatever city, state, country you are from riding down the street with that playing. You feel me? You know it is, man. That's a whole move for the chicks, and it's dope. But no dudes can flip it, too. You feel me? Yeah, I mean, she said a lot of you niggas ain't never mess with a real chick, and it shows. You feel me? But, you know, dude perspective. A lot of you chicks ain't never mess with a real nigga, and it shows. You feel me? But, hey, man, I rock with Jhene, man, for real, man. Like, I was at work, man. I listened to a whole entire album 2 times over. First time all the way through, second time on shuffle, repeat. Ignorant, you feel me? Throw the songs around. Like I said, man, take a listen. Chilombo is out now. You know what I mean? From start to finish, it's fire. You feel me? If you're a fan of just melodic tones, if you're a fan of just vibe music, you know what I'm saying? Chill music. If you smoke and you just want to sit out and just blaze out, she's her. You feel me? She's her. But as always, man, it's been another one. I appreciate y'all humbly. I can't say it enough. You feel me? All my subscribers, all the people who reach out, all the people who comment, all the people who follow me on social media, by the way, it's up here somewhere, one of these sides. You know what I'm saying? Some guy from Louisville, follow me on IG. And keep crunching these out. Keep crunching these out. If you got any ideas you want to take a look at, man, like I said, this channel may be a sporadic, but I got playlists. You know, you're going to see me react from car shit because I'm a big car guy. Trust me, it's coming soon. Car shit, to music, to law enforcement shit, to miscellaneous with like anime and gaming and movie, all that, man. You know what I'm saying? You're going to be able to find a little bit of everything here. Might even get into some news articles. I don't know. You dig? But just stay tuned, man. Like, share, comment, subscribe, support the kid. I appreciate y'all. And until the next time, man, Louisville, stand up. You hear me?